Hey guys, today we're going to play NBA 2K19. I finally got the microphone. I got the microphone on because I found out how to use the microphone. Yeah, guys, I'm going to go against my brother again.
Okay, I'm going to create the server.
Do quick game. I like quick game. If you saw the last video, NBA 2K19, in the fourth quarter, I was the Philadelphia Sixers, and JJ Redick, I was playing, I was him, and then I made like a, kind of like a half court, guys, so you should check that video out. Sorry, it can be linked in the description, because I don't know how to do those, so, yeah. You good? Oh. Yeah. Okay, guys, this is Kevin. I'm going against Kevin, so I'm just joining his game, and yeah. Kevin, who are you? There's two facts. Appearance is my neck and the championships they won.
Hello everyone. Welcome to another exciting broadcast of the
NBA
on
2K
Sports. Now a chance to check out tonight's starting lineup. We'll be watching out for today, Kevin Durant.
And Steve, he's earned a nickname that's familiar to anybody that follows basketball, the microwave. There's no slow build up with him. All he needs is one shot to go down, and he can set him off, turn him into a real scoring machine. He cooks with gas, not electricity.
What?
Out of you, kid.
That's
out of you. Not that really.
And so here are the Clippers.
Oh, dang.
Gilchrist Alexander. We get the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
First personal foul.
It's his first trip to the line.
First trip to the line.
And he makes the first.
Oh, yeah. I have 4 points if I make this.
The first, but this is the second. Now we'll go to Doris first, who had a chance to talk with his coach, Doc Rivers. Here now, the Clippers. It's a 3-point game. Launches a three.
What?
And here is Curry.
Come on, shoot it.
Gilchrist Alexander. Can't get it to go. And Golden State will come the other way. Here's Cousins. This is from short range. Here's Beverly.
Oh!
Oh my God. 2 3-pointers.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
Timeout care. Already. Oh yeah, New Orleans.
Durant.
Dude, you pushed me!
guys, he pushed me.
I don't think that was a foul because it's in the game.
And here are the Clippers.
Ha!
They're rolling here with a 9-point run.
All right. I'm going to have 11 points after this.
That free throw. Man.
Is it two or three?
Oh, I don't know. Yes.
And so just over a minute and a half played.
Get out of here. You touched it last, I think.
Oh,
here's Durant. Hits the target from 18 feet.
That was a three-pointer.
Here's Williams.
Blue.
From deep three-point range. Tries to keep it alive. And the Clippers miss again. Here's Curry. And he finishes the break with a lay-in.
You should have shot that.
No, I should have shot that. All right, guys.
Yeah, look at that.
Welcome you back to more NBA.
I hope I win.
Players looking hydrated.
It was 2 minutes,
to help
bro.
Them get their job done tonight.
Quarters.
Guys, what's your take on the Clippers so far?
Oh. The Looney's in the game.
And here are the Clippers. Their biggest lead of the game was Tom. The Warriors making a switch here.
Warriors making a switch.
He doesn't get the second one.
I mostly
air. On defense, the Clippers.
No.
3-point lead. Here's Durant.
This
has had a chance
to
tie
the game.
Here's Williams.
Nope.
And too long on the shot. Down low. No good from Durant.
Is it Green?
And it's the Clippers' ball.
Yeah, Jermichael Green.
Get it off.
Yes!
I tried to block that.
If I make it, I'm going to tie. Yeah, I'm gonna win.
No, you're not. Go past that.
Here's Green.
Oh my God, Clippers!
Out of bounds, the Clippers dispossessed.
What happened?
Passed it too far.
I didn't see.
Second quarter basketball, about 1 minute played so far. It's tipped to the middle.
How did you not block that?
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play him.
Now here's Williams.
Get it!
And it's rejected. And it's good.
Yes.
It's the shot. Go to the free throw line.
I'm not going to make it.
throw.
It's laggy.
And he gets it to go.
Was that?
In the first, he had trouble hitting with any consistency.
Oh, no.
But here in the second, he's turned it around.
Stop making it tip.
Here we go.
Wait a minute.
Out of bounds.
And out of bounds as the Clippers gain possession. The Warriors making a switch here. And so here are the Clippers. Trailing by two. A three ball. But they get it back.
Yeah. Wait, I made it?
No. Okay, guys.
So neither attempt will fall that time for.
Boom.
Inside.
Oh, yeah.
There's Williams. Released it in time, but it's off the mark. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half. Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see how one can hope. The Warriors lead.
You see the substitution or whatever?
After yeah. Thompson. Here's Temple.
Gets the three-pointer.
And the Warriors with possession here.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Here's Beverly. He's got six. Outside Durant.
Oh, my God. You were guarding. You were guarding.
From the top of the key. Can't get it to go. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Cousins with it. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here's Beverly, headed by Green.
That's amazing. Oh, kind of mistake. I mean, that's all the way from the side. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a
Hurry up.
And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in.
And also, he catches a lot of defenders off balance, Steve, with his ability to pull up and drain shots off the bounce. It's a very effective skill to have.
And it's the Clippers with the ball. It's a three-point game. Outside Curry. Up a three. Outside Durant. Lets it go from deep.
I heard that. We were so silent for so long, guys. Like, we were just talking. We just started talking, like, after a lot of minutes, so, yeah.
Did you see me?
Yeah.
I'm definitely gonna lose. I wanna win, but I know I'm gonna lose, guys. It's so sad for
me. Bro, it's only third quarter.
Well, it's only this many seconds. You hear that?
Yeah. Yeah!
Oh my god, how did you do that?
I'm so good! Guys, did you see that? That was clutch! That was clutch!
We're gonna play NBA Blacktop. See you
guys. Yeah, well, after this video, because I don't want this video to be too long.
And we've got three so far in this one. The Warriors on top, up six. We'll be back shortly live from Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles. And we're set to start the action up here in the fourth quarter. And if it's anything like the first three, we should be in for a treat. Here's the Repco.
Excellent, really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
3 points.
Oh, get that out of here.
I was
gonna
get that out of here.
Yeah, I swatted it out.
Wouldn't it get it out of here? It would be an out.
Oh.
From deep. The rebound goes to the Warriors. And they're pushing now. It's gonna be a goaltending call here.
I didn't even block it though.
Okay, you did. Why would you go for that shot?
Here's Curry. And he's going to extend the lead to double digits. From 18 feet away. Zubac. And Eugene Cannon will go to the line with a chance to make it three. Outside Curry. This one for three.
He's definitely turning things around in this game. I mean,
guys, did you see that? I made a three with Stephen Curry.
You know, guys, if he does his work early, he knows when he gets in a good position. His size gives him a big edge.
Did you see that, guys? That's why Steph Curry's the best shooter.
Guarded by Curry.
Hey, you know you're bragging?
Sorry.
The shot and game clock separated by four. Count the buzzer.
Wait, I need to do this.
Why would I quit, bruh? Oh, you're gonna change your players?
Yeah.
I won! I won!
Yeah, you won't care, but at least one of them plays.
Stephen Curry is the player of the game!
I don't care, we're gonna play multiplayer now.
Hey guys, bye! I won, guys, so bye!